myself at the station, getting mad with my cry for her. Now I'm back with a vengeance. I found my inner voice again and speaks to my soul low.